टुडे माई टॉपिक इज सैक्रल प्लेक्सस। सैक्रल प्लेक्सस इज अ कलेक्शन ऑफ नर्व्स प्रेजेंट इन फ्रंट ऑफ पायरिफॉर्मिस मसल एट पोस्टीरियल वॉल ऑफ टोरो पेल्विस एंड डीप टू पेल्विक फेशिया। इट इज फाउंड बाय वेंट्रल रेमी ऑफ L4 टू S4 सेगमेंट। नाउ आई विल ड्रा द डायग्राम ऑफ सैक्रल प्लेक्सस। These red lines show the nerves of L4, L5, S1 and so on. Fibers from L4, L5 and S1 give a nerve called superior gluteal nerve, and nerve fibers from L5, S1 and S2 give inferior gluteal nerve, and nerve fibers from S2, S3 and S4 give the posterior cutaneous nerve, and nerve fibers from L5, S1 and S2 give a nerve which is called obturator internus nerve. This blue arrow show the name of nerve, and last nerve of sacral plexus which is very important nerve called sciatic nerve. Nerve fibers from L4, L5, S1, S2 and S3 combine and give a large nerve called sciatic nerve. The ventral rami of L4 to S3 give the sciatic nerve. Now I will explain the function of each nerve. Gluteal nerve given by L4, L5, S1, superior gluteal nerve supplies the cutaneous innervation, motor innervation to the gluteus medius and gluteal minimus muscles, the muscle of gluteal region. Inferior gluteal nerve give innervation to the gluteal maximus muscle. Obturator internus nerve given by L5, S1, S2 supplies the superior gemellus muscle and obturator internus muscle. Posterior cutaneous nerve gives cutaneous innervation to the skin of posterior of leg limb. The meaning of leg limb is that it gives innervation to the skin of posterior of thigh, popliteal region, leg and sole of foot. Next is piriformis nerve. I forgot to explain nerve to piriformis. Nerve to piriformis is given by S1 and S2 fibers. It innervates the piriformis muscle. You can see here. The most important nerve of sacral plexus is sciatic nerve. It divided into two branches, anterior branch and posterior branch. Anterior branch is called tibial branch and posterior branch is called common fibular branch. Now I will explain the function of each branch. Anterior branch of sciatic nerve is called tibial branch. It gives cutaneous innervation and motor innervation. It gives cutaneous innervation to the skin of posterior of leg limb or low limb, and motor innervation to the long head of bicep femoris, semini tendinous, semini membranous and tibialis posterior, etc. Posterior branch or common fibular branch give cutaneous innervation to the lateral aspect of leg limb or low limb, and I forgot to write motor innervation instead of cutaneous innervation. Motor innervation to the short head of bicep femoris, tibialis anterior and extensor muscles of leg, etc. Therefore, damage to sciatic nerve may damage the innervation of leg and many muscles of lower limb. Thank you.